Fucking truck won't leave, bro.
Alright, I don't know how well you guys can see me, but it's a cool day today. My first real training session of the year. And it's mad cold, but like, I gotta wear a jacket right now. I got gloves on. I'm about to warm up. I'm doing it in the comfort class today because it's all snowy, so. Yeah, I'm not trying to. I don't even know what I'm doing yet. All I know is I'm going to undercover spots and I'm just gonna train because I haven't had a real training session this year. So hopefully it's a good one and hopefully it's a good video.
I'm a warm up right now.
Feet are cold, like, I don't know what I need to do, but I'm gonna assume all this, so the rest of the warm up right now. Probably do some lines, so to get blood flow.
Boy, I'm gone dead, and if it don't die, we are gonna dead him again.
We're gone, buddy, let him fly. That's how it is in my city, and your city, so it gets no pretty, just more gritty, per capita all around.
Warm-up's still fine, my body's starting to get warm. The only part of my body right now that doesn't feel like it's getting that warm is my feet, so yeah, it's kind of weird. I'll probably go indoors to warm up and then come back out. So I'm trying to finish this spot, then I'm out, so see how it goes. I'm gonna just do the design real quick and then I'll go.
Like a sentence for a triple homicide. Cripple any drama that reside in the mind of those living outside my state line. Let them know we all the same kind, with the same crime, catching the same time, which translates to hang time. Organized gang slinging dime. Lord Jamal is black Jesus, I seize this everywhere I go. Rubbers hustling to make the dough, fast or slow, you wanna see your cash grow like grass, but meanwhile take a blast of the L and let the smell resonate. Never hesitate when it comes to putting food on your plate. Devise schemes by all means, like the sunrise when it beams. Keep your eyes on the cream, live wires on the team. Connect, get respect for their realness. I know you feel this.
From the east to the west, up north to the down south, live wires connect.
So we can swing it on things or down the gang.
So I've been here for like 7 minutes and my left foot feels better, but my right foot is still a little bit like numb, which is weird. I don't know why, I didn't leave one, but I'm about to continue this video, you know, dedication. I'm not gonna, I don't really know, like, I'm just gonna train, try and make this my best training session. So now, yeah, I'm gonna just go train, bro. It's cold, but I feel better. It's only my feet. Like, my hands feel good now. Like, my hands are really cool. I feel really good now. But now it's just my right foot, which is so weird, but I'm gonna continue this, and then we'll see what happens. So first spot, I didn't get kicked out of. Boom. Second spot, I'm definitely gonna get kicked out of it. I've been kicked out of it almost every time I go there, train there. So we'll see how this goes. Let's go.
Alright, so I made it to the destination. It's this spot right here. I'm gonna go train over there with that guy standing. But I'm gonna warm up again for a little bit because, what's it called? My foot and stuff. So I'm gonna just see what I can do right now. First of all, I'm gonna pee, bro. I gotta pee. So. Alright, we feel good now. Okay, so that hurt my freaking foot. And the only reason why that hurt is because it's mad cold right now. And it was my right foot, which was the one that was hurting. Yeah, I'm going to be right now, bro. Freaking sucks, like, man. Oh, come on, bro. It's just because my foot is cold. Like, if my foot wasn't cold, that wouldn't have hurt at all. I can only feel the freezing freaking numbness on my foot. So now I gotta deal with this crap. I'm gonna try it again, you know? I'm gonna try it again. Actually, wait, maybe not. My foot's starting to hurt. The stupid foot, man. Oh. Oh, dang, bro, that's so, what a shame, yo. Current timer now. All right, let's do it. I'll take it for today. First day doing front flips anyways, on concrete, or just in general. After a while, after like what, like 3 months? You know, I'm okay with that. Like, obviously I wish the landing was better, but I can't get too greedy. I'm happy, I'm satisfied. There'd be ways I can make the line better and longer and stuff, but I'm not gonna do it anymore. First of all, I'm about to get heat out, and also because it's too cold right now, so I'll probably just leave in a bit, so yeah. Fun fact,
That security guard right there, he kicked my friend and me out last time. You'll probably see that in a video that'll come out after this one. Cause right now, I wanna edit this video and then I'm gonna post the other one which I recorded previously, probably the whole 2021 before the new year happened. So yeah, I'm about to get off this guy here, so I'm leaving, don't worry.
Alright, no problem.
Spot to train at. There's a few other stuff I want to do, like there's a plyo jump right there and there's other stuff I want to get, but I told the guy I'd leave, and also I want to hit up I think two more spots before I actually, you know, I'm done this session. So far today's been a good day. The front flip, not the best front flip landing, like it's cold, my knees are like kind of excuse me, my knees are kind of like what the frick, my knees are kind of dude, all right, no, I don't know, I'll record this later. Okay, so like I was saying, my knees are cold, my feet are cold, it's cold, you know, it's a cold day, and it's my first time doing front flips in a while. Oh my gosh. Time to head out to two more spots. Dang, bro. And see how the rest of the day goes, so we out for now. Alright, so we're at the next spot. I remember this from my awesome running plyo, didn't stick, it was a horrible landing. Obviously not gonna try this today as bad as I want to, but I'm just gonna have a little training session here. Camera died on me. Be back though, be back. All right, let's get this going. But the thing is, bro, it's cold, man. My feet are cold, my knees are cold, my legs are cold, my hands are cold. I'm a little bit sick too. It's my first time actually maxing out in a while, so I don't really got the power. I've been doing a lot of like plyo stuff, so like I feel like that's one thing that has increased for me. But standing freeze, like distance wise, I don't think like it's as like strong as my plyo jumps. Like, I'll show you right now. See, like, I could do that like any day, bro. Alright, so I got one more spot to go to. Right now I'm about to do a POV for y'all, and then I don't know what else, but hey man, I'm happy though. Standing free. It's the first time I got that in my life, a stick. Last time I got it, I got it all like that, if you guys remember, it's on my Instagram. Yeah, I'm just happy right now, so about to do some POVs, then we're gonna head out to the next spot. So yeah, let's do it. Some of you guys might remember this spot from one of my previous, not previous, from one of my old videos. Summer. I had some security dude kick me out, giving me attitude for no reason. And be back, man, be back. Let's train.
ouvert la porte, quoi. Ils ont démoli la porte et tout. Je m'y suis battu, quoi. Je suis tombé par terre, puis ils ont lancé un coup de pied en ventre à mon chien, quoi. Et notre allure, ça leur plaît pas du tout.
L'équipe est end of the week, c'est bien trop chaud, bouillant, fait fondre l'Antarctique. On m'a dit, file mon grand, veux voir ta face à la une de Startic. Dans les starting blocks, j'bloque pas ta cavoir, j'loque. Et toi là, viens par là, de me couper de choc, demande à Warlock. Fais pas le pantin, gère tes ficelles si c'est le cas. Viens le mic à la main, instruit ficelle, départ pas, elle t'en cale. 20, j'fais quand tire mon 9x7, on paye tout à la Doom. Première guerre mondiale sur Paris, j'fais tout péter à la Youm. J'ai le pepso, j'fais le saut, j'baisse ma conso perso. Que le pinceau en sursaut, blesse à l'assaut d'un morceau. Et les versos, l'idée frère, le mystère, j'espère que le perso. Leader R, Simis, mère, père et la paire que je forme avec le beat, on ne fait qu'un. Je suis l'unique, l'énigmatique, MC Caméléon, qu'on n'en fait qu'un.
Alright, guys, if you guys did enjoy watching this, this is probably a boring vlog, but I'm kind of sick right now. I'm cold right now. This is pretty much it, so. Fly at home, eat. Warm up, you know, I'm cold right now. So, yeah, follow me on Instagram. I don't know if you can see that. TikTok. Snapchat. Alright, and then subscribe, of course. I'll be coming out with more stuff, so you better subscribe, bro, because the more people subscribe, bro, the more motivated I am to film better content. So like every video, I want to make it better than the last video. So yeah, please like, sub, share this, you know, let people know it's good, because I think I'm the only parkour athlete in Atlantic City, man. Like, and Vendor, Margate, Atlantic City. So I am like the only parkour athlete, like, Vendor and Margate. Atlantic City, there's one more. But I don't know how he's doing. I mean, if you're watching this video, bro, I don't know why you don't follow me and stuff. Like what? I didn't get kicked out of any spot today. Unfortunately, I wanted to get some like good content for you guys and some security footage, but you know, nothing. It wasn't really worth it. But like, I'm cold right now, so I'm about to head home. I got a long way to go, man. So yeah. Thanks for everything, guys. Part 2 POV video with my bro GZ. Coming soon. I don't know how soon, because his wrist is broken, his ankle's a little bit fricked, and me, I don't know, I gotta get my front foot down, so yeah, alright, I'm out, guys. I'm talking too much, bro. God bless you, be safe, stay safe, stay positive. You know, you guys can hit me up on some friendly, nice stuff, guys. Like, I'm not gonna judge anybody. If you guys know me, I love everybody, I love everyone. You can do whatever the fuck you want in your life, you got free will, but just hit me up. Don't be afraid, don't be shy, don't be none of that. I'm open to making new friends, man. I got one friend right now, bro, and she's chill as quick, but she be taking so long, bro, like, so annoying. If you're watching this, bro, fake. Just kidding. I love you. Alright, subscribe, like, deuces.